place somewhat safe, safer than where I was last time. I haven't seen any of that red mist or anything like that. Sometimes it's not the greatest thing to open your eyes up to this world we live in. But I'm grateful nonetheless. Another chance to surprise for you. For us. You know, was this kid, a neighbor's grandson, back before all this happened. He was about 8 years old. Sweet little boy. Was innocent. His father really bad, was crying, and our son rubbed his back and said it's okay. So, believe it or not, I found, I don't know how I stumbled on it, you know, going through the woods, looking for anything to eat. I'm tired of trapping squirrels. Assuming it was a small town. this happened. This. Bricks. Bruh. I don't know. Refined. Extra dry. 5.5% ABV. Ingredients. Hard apple cider. Filtered water. Apple juice. Concentrate. As a back sweetener. Natural apple essence. Malic acid. And contains sulfites. It says here, European style fermented fresh pressed apple juice. Serve chilled and experience the brisk, extra dry, refreshing taste of refined crispin brut. Sale says brut in the front. Brut. No idea what that means. Beer, maybe. Naturally fermented using a premium blend of unpasteurized fresh pressed apple juice. Not from concentrate, with no added malt, spirit, or grape alcohols. Crispin's unique flavor is smoothed with apple juice, no added sugar, colorants, sorbate or benzoate preservatives, and filtered cold for crisp refreshment. American craft cider. So, open that up one of these days. ounces, 5% ABV. It says serve cold. I like to drink mine cold. Naturally gluten-free. Made in Vermont. I heard that Vermont was a safe haven for a while, but those safe havens never last long. Naturally fermented, independent to the core. Bottled by Woodchuck Cidery, Middlebury, Vermont. Our original small batch hard cider, amber, is the style that put us on the map. Crisp and refreshing. The delicious recipe remains the same since the first hand-filled bottle left our local cidery back when it was the size of a two-car garage. Today, our setup may be more modern, but the golden-hued amber remains the same, independent to the core. That's my kind of cider. I like cider. Cider is it's a nice change from beer, from wine. It's just a nice alternative. Nice way to enjoy a little imbibing. Established 1998, so it's a fairly new brewing company, it seems like. Well, at least before the event. Uncertain, don't sip. 12 ounces of malt, hops, yeast, and water. One more to go. Poor unhurriedly. After I introduced myself to him and he the same, he opened his briefcase and... Wow. So I trade some supplies I've been gathering. A poncho. I'm gonna need another one of those. Some matches. Necessities. But... I'll tell you what. I'll tell you. I'd rather die with a belly full of chocolate than an empty stomach and nothing but a poncho, rain suit, and some matches. I'll save what I got as a surprise till next time. So, this is it for now. I hope you're doing okay. Just try to get through. Source. I hope you're well. Stay safe.